That was the Central Columbia High School Marching Band and the Shamokin Area High School Marching Band. Let's thank them for an excellent performance this evening.